name's Jay, and today we're going to be talking about Vex Robotics.
This is Tim.
Hi. What's this video about?
So the purpose of these videos is to give people with little to no experience with Vex an idea of how to get started and build their own robotics platforms.
What all topics are we going to be covering?
So we're going to talk about some of the mechanical aspects, including the sensors. We're going to talk about how to wire things together, and we're going to talk about how to actually program the system.
So what is Vex?
Vex is the name of a company that manufactures parts and materials that we actually use to build these robots. A lot of people think that Vex is an acronym for something. It's not.
If I were just looking at this whole Vex robotics thing, why should I care? What's in it for me?
So it gives you an easy way to get into robotics as a whole. It's built as an introductory platform that has room to expand into more complex systems. And when working together to build these robots, it gives you a sense of teamwork.
Do you think that somebody learning Vex robotics can help them get a good job, whether at the high school level or getting out of university?
Absolutely. So Vex is a huge competitive scene as well that is really well known across the world. And being able to say that you've learned Vex or do Vex as a competitive aspect, it opens a lot of doors.
So we're designing this series to where you can either selectively just go into the topics, or you can watch the whole series together and have a great introduction to Vex. I'm excited to get started.
Me too.